among women and bless this fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord.
Thank you. Thank you. Son, and to the Holy Spirit.
Jesus Christ, you gave us the Eucharist as the memorial of your suffering and death. May our worship of this sacrament of your body and blood help us to experience the salvation you won for us and the peace of the kingdom where you live with the Father and the Holy Spirit, one God, forever and ever.
Amen.
Blessed be God.
Blessed be
His holy name. Blessed be Jesus Christ, true God and true man.
Blessed be the name of Jesus.
Blessed be His most sacred heart.
Blessed be
His most precious blood.
Blessed
be Jesus in the most holy sacrament of the altar.
Blessed
be the Holy Spirit, the Paraclete.
Blessed
be the great Mother of God, Mary most holy.
Blessed
be her holy and immaculate conception.
Blessed
be her glorious assumption.
Blessed
be the name of Mary, Virgin and Mother.
Blessed
be Saint Joseph, her most chaste spouse.
Blessed
be God in his angels and in his saints. Especially to the teachers, to the parents, again, as Father Dermot reminded us this evening, for bringing you along again this evening for our procession. Thanks to our altar servers. Thanks again to those out in the street, to the stewards, and to the guard, for keeping the procession going this evening again. We know that we change because of the match tomorrow, so hopefully now everybody will also be able to enjoy the match again tomorrow. Thanks to the choir behind my back and to those who have led us in the rosary. Thanks to the Sullivan Sound to making sure that we were heard around, and I think it will. Thank to everybody along the route for decorating the route this evening. And also I think that there was a prayerful atmosphere from the traffic and from the people who are visiting our town. And again, we are grateful for all of that. Probably missed somebody again, stewards and the canopy people who were minding me, going around to everybody who took part again, prepared and took part in our procession from the different areas. We ask the Lord's blessing and all. Of course, we thanks to the choir and they did, and those who led us in prayer. And of course, thanks to the Lord for keeping the clouds above us, and that it was warm but not too warm. So again, hopefully he will bless us this couple of last few days when we came to pay your respects to him, and this evening, and he will be as he was, has promised with us always. So now we ask his blessing on us this special year of family, also on our families and friends.